You make my heart spin, sorrow into silk. You make me sleep like young shower woman.
Hey loves, welcome to IFESTARUM. Today I'll be showing you a DIY minimalistic table that I got from IKEA. I've been wanting an all white table that I can put in my room just to make it feel classic and sleek, if you know what I mean. It was pretty easy to construct or put together, and I noticed that I'm able to actually concentrate more when I'm using the table and be more creative. So if you like to see how I got this pretty table, stay tuned. As you can see, the table came with four legs and a board. Pretty much you just have to put the legs on the board, obviously. And it was pretty easy to screw down. So if you're looking for something less expensive for your apartment or home office, then I'll definitely recommend this table. It's pretty chic and stylish, as you guys know, and very minimalistic. It's all white, and you can put little home accessories on the table once you're done. So pretty neat table. So here I'm just throwing in the legs to the table, as you can see, and just keep watching. It's pretty self-explanatory.
Thank you.
voila, here's the finished product, as you can see. I'd like to know what you guys think of the table. It's pretty easy to construct, so I think it was under $40, but you have to get the legs and the table separately. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys on my next video. XOXO!